Bongo star Alikiba has come out to address the rumors surrounding his divorce from Kenyan wife Amina Khan. The couple tied a knot in 2010. Rumors of the alleged divorce between King Kiba and his wife went viral 2 months ago, reasons being Alikiba's lack of respect to his wife. According to reports, Amina was reporting Alikiba to her parents because of the respect issues and asking for a divorce from the singer who handed it over to her. During an interview with Clouds FM Tanzania, Alikiba disputed such claims, saying that his family is good and intact and nothing really much happened between them.
What's going on? Uko na family kama kawaida nini?
Yeah, kama kawaida.
Eche, they are good.
Na mtoto yuko poa nini?
Mtoto anaendelea vizuri, I'm sure.
That's it guys for this video. Subscribe for more news. Hit the bell icon to get notified whenever I upload a new video.